On Wednesday afternoon, it was revealed in a proposal in sealed cover given to Supreme Court by Kingfisher Airlines that Vijay Mallya has indicated his willingness to repay around 4,000 crore rupees loan to banks by September this year. Proposal has been prepared after having discussions with the parties through video conferencing. The senior advocate appearing for the consortium of banks said he would like to go through the proposal and then respond.